Hello and welcome to Let's Play Deaths Door. So, we're back here. Trying to, figure some shit out. Can I just stand here? Can I just attack you? No. Right back here. No. Or there's a door over here that I was completely blind to. Excellent. This looks actually like a pleasant room to sit and have a read. What's this deal here? Okay. The fuck? Okay. Alright. Any other fucking hidden enemies here? I guess not. Sir, do you think this is some kind of a game? One of these pots is going to be a fucking monster. Alright. Well, so much for that monster. Go in the door, please. What the hell's this? How do I get up there? If only I could fly! I just go up like a couple of stairs. Wrong button. One more step, maybe? There's that one. Negative Ghost Rider. Alright, that one. Can I fucking shoot that thing? Wait a minute. Can I do anything with this? I can land on the table. Alright, so... Yeah. Oh, okay. What's this doing? This appears to do nothing. Excellent. Oh, what's in here? So fire burns these red things. None of these pots are evil. Do I have any life thingies? I don't. Oh, got it. I'm curious, is there anything down here, like... Nothing behind the curtain, no hidden passage. Oh, that was, thunderstorm in the background with the music. Oh, that... I really don't like what button is the fucking dodge button. I've broken the fucking code. You know, I bet I have to hit his goddamn top, don't I? Okay, that makes more sense. That. It appears we've been abandoned here. And I don't think anyone is coming to open the door. Appears to be the soul of a crow, I imagine, or something. Hidden behind these, like, things. Now we go. What the fuck is that? The Witch Averns. Hello, dear. Quite unexpected to see a crow around this place. Does this mean the deal is off? What deal? What brings an adorable fellow like you into my little house? I've come to murder you. What's your deal? Living Reaper, I hunger for souls. Well, you got one, didn't you? The other door is unlocked. I want to go back to the room with the thing in it. Weird. So I am wondering if I could get that particular item. I just hadn't figured it out. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. Oh, this sure is a hard puzzle. derp. Oh, the fuck's the matter with me? Fucking gold in the Olympics there. Alright, bird, move your ass. Caw! Caw! Alright, so I don't want to go up or left. Let's go left. Looks like there's four I probably need to connect. Open the door. Oh, hell yeah. Oh shit, a lot of these. Alright, I need to move your ass. Get out of that. Out of here, you fucking bastard. Okay, are there any other... Almost looks like there's something back there. Oh, it's the drawer in the front pushed forward a little bit. Suddenly be struck with EDC and not realize how to fucking solve this puzzle. Shit. Got him. Also, the whispering in the background is a little unsettling. Why is there a chandelier sitting on an upturned sofa? Table. Finally, something in one of these boxes. Oh! The hell is your story? Oh, you explode. You fucking hit an explosive pot? Thank you. Alright, what's in here? Reflection. Why does this look? Oh, that was kind of cool. That is actually super cool. There's another pot up here. Oh, is this the door? Oh, yeah, there it is. That was super neat. That was a cool puzzle. A puzzle I didn't actually hate, huh? Who would have thought? Alright, I got a magic crystal. This one's red. So this is the magic container. Not cool. Anything hidden behind you? Oh, wait a minute. There. Alright, well, that was a delightful puzzle. Alright, what do we have in here? I bet one's gonna be under this fucking bed. Or not. So there's two. I need a total of four. I'd really like to find a pot with a dirt or soft soil or whatever it is so I can. Oh, I get it. Yeah, we'll come back to this room. this room. Looks like a rather large hall. Where does this go? Oh! Oh, sweet. Takes me down here. Let's go heal. Let's go to the door. How many? 433. So I got a ways to go. I need 167 for what I want next. Shall we dance? I guess. Oh shit! Woo. Oh, he's on my ass. That was a jump! Okay, he climbed the ladder. Look at him just go, he's trucking along. Okay, so, whoop! Alright, well... yeah, let's go figure this out real quick. I still kind of need to explore the other rooms, but... that opens that door. Wait a minute. What do I think it is over there? Oh, I'm out. It looks like a big soul in the thing there. Hell is over here. I found an old engagement ring. I just need to find someone who'd want to marry you. Alright. Pot over here. In you go. What's this stuff? I don't know if I can break. Just hustle over here then. Ooh, to dive there. Let's drop here. No, wasn't close enough. It's a little hard to gauge exactly where the. Oh! That was not what I wanted. I do not care how long it's gonna take me to figure this shit out. I will be here all fucking day. Get fucked! I didn't do it. It's really hard to kind of figure out the fucking depth. So it should be like right here, right? No. Sit there and hammer the Y button while I'm falling down. like some kind of fucking spooky optical illusion that's fucking with me here. Well, that was too far. Alright, well, I don't want to have 30 minutes of me rolling off these fucking boards here to try and solve this shit. So I'm going to make the cut here. As always, thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.